There we go.
Hey there. We're here at Derby Wine Estates in Paso on 46 just east. And cool little joint. We came across this place. Well, they've been here for a while, about 3 years now, and been making really good wines. They do quite a selection of wines, from some whites, white blends, Rhones, big reds, some mellow red blends. They've also got some rosés, and then they've got a couple of stickies too. Nice port. So anyway, and super great staff. Hillary poured for us. She was really cool. And Katie's the tasting room manager, and she's super entertaining. And anyway, just a good time. It's, you know, very cool products and stuff in there to you can peruse and purchase. But anyway, we really enjoyed it, and it's super convenient, just right here off the 46, like I said.
Yeah, right there.
Right there. They've got a cool little fountain.
Right there.
So, yeah.
Yeah, nice. I really like their wine. I like the, their reds were actually really good.
Yeah.
We got a few of them.
Yeah. So, we'll be back. You should too.
Alrighty, so Derby Wine Estates, Paso Robles on 46 East, across the street from EOS, that building over there. I'd rather come to Derby. Sorry, guys.
Peace out.